Cold fronts, high pressure, blue skies, drop in temperature, accompanied by an exasperating wind that can churn the shallows, even reposition the fish. And this meteorological quandary only compounds with Florida strain largemouth, thus presenting a perplexing challenge to even the most seasoned angler. However, with the right approach, the demoralizing dilemma can all be summed up in just one word.
Nice.